Well, if it isn't my favorite
Crawley,
local newsmaker.
Assume you're still publishing that rag of yours.
If it bleeds, it leads. And with you out there doing what you're doing, Christ, can't print copies fast enough.
You have something for me?
Whores. You want high-end whores in the French ward? You go to Handsome Harry Robichaud, Lou Marcano's hand-picked man.
Probably a safe bet that Lou funnels all his VIPs Harry's way.
You like to fuck. Harry's the man you want to see. He's got it all covered. Hookers on the corner, porno shoots, and if you got the money, he'll let you live out your sickest fantasies.
Usually a good idea to cut off the big money first. Hurt an asshole like Harry right out of the gate.
I can see the headlines now. New Bordeaux's Blue Bloods cotton sex scandal. Or maybe the city's dark, perverted heart.
I'll see what kind of information I can get out of Harry's people about the operation. And the high rollers.
The fellas running horse for Handsome Harry will know what. When you're done with this whole mission of death of yours, we should really talk. You can tell me your story.
Forgive me, please.
What's your problem?
We gotta get out of here.
Run. I should get out of here.
Coming through.
We were supposed to. Beards out. We even got to be the main event once.
Hi there, ma'am.
Huh?
I do not fucking like this.
I lead that way. You're a good guy. You're a good guy.
You're gonna tell me all about the plow house.
The boss has some VIP customers coming in. Sick fuckers who like to hurt the girls. I can tell you where they're gonna be.
Rest in peace, asshole.
Come on over here. I'll show you a good time.
You looking to start trouble?
Blast him! One of our guys is down.
Stay out of his way.
Got him! Over here!
Blast him on the trap! You better be fucking gone!
He's here!
Get away!
Here.
Get away! Get away!
Gotta call the cops!
Hey, you want a date, Chef? I can make you feel real good.
And I told you, the dog will be here tomorrow.
Hey, it's just a fucking hot guy here.
Got a gun.
Hey, what's going on?
We gotta get out of here.
We gotta kill him here. Wake up, bitch.
We got ourselves a guest.
Moving.
Motherfuckers die first.
Robbie Shaw for that night.
my boy. Knew he was around here.
Rest in peace.
No, fuck, I'm not telling his mama. God damn it, he got another one! Y'all need to learn the duck.
Fucking sure, but a lot of these guys are just looking for a vacation from the boss, the wife, the kids.
As much as they're paying, they better be getting some pussy.
Yeah.
Someone's murdering us! I need help over here!
Watch yourself!
The Plowhouse. How can I get to Harry?
The boss is throwing a little fuck fest for the deep pocket types. There's supposed to be a lot of money at the door.
Thanks for your help.
Attention all units. There's been a homicide in the French ward. Suspect is described.
Need to throw the pigs in the ward off my tail.
You got it.
Something bad.
don't think he wants me to get a job. But until the plant's back...
Hell's waiting for that, man.
Got a mad dog killer out here.
It's crazy. Used to mean you could let your kids play outside. Now you gotta worry about some pervert trying to snatch him up.
Makes sense.
The police still aren't saying anything about that guy that fell out his window. I think it was foul play. Okay. City doesn't feel safe. There's something wrong about that. There's something
is that,
bad underneath it all.
I don't know what that is. Oh my God. I've never seen.
So I don't even
oh,
Lord.
He does it.
I do notice.
Shit.
I saw it.
Shit.
Shit.
That man just got shot.
You can't tell me this city doesn't feel less safe.
That show doesn't look good. Oh, someone's being killed.
You got me blushing. All right.
Dinner on the table when I get home. Is that really so much to ask?
Mm. Oh, I want to get something to eat around here so bad. I should save another one. To get a job. But until the plant's back up and running, we have to do something.
The thing I miss the least is the snow. Sure, it's lovely for about a day, but if I never have to shovel my way out of my home again, it'll be too soon.
Whatever you say.
I'm trying to talk them out of it, but that whole crew has this grand idea about buying a house out in the bayou. You know, commune-like. Of course, not a one of them from around here. Don't know the kind of uncool white supremacist bullshit goes down out there. Whatever you
okay.
Say. That gym was there as long as I can remember. Can't believe it burned down.
Right. That gym was there as long as I can remember. I can't believe it burned down.
Watch it.
Hey, now.
Gun! Gun! Oh, my God! He has a gun! Now.
Good on her, though.
Okay. Oh, I want to get something to eat around here so bad, but I should save enough.
He's got someone to meet.
Telling you.
Ain't so tough.
We need the police.
Tear him apart. Spotted him. This way.
What's with all this run!
My dog's gonna love. Only a matter of time.
Huh?
Please don't hurt me. Please. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Please don't hurt me. Please. Please don't hurt me. God, don't let me die here like this. anger and hate. What's with all this anger and hate?
God damn it! We gotta find that asshole!
Guess it's long gone.
Now that you mentioned
it, I thought some bitch ain't breathing. These people are shot.
I'm standing right here.
That is gonna
move,
spark!
Move! Move!
That
is
what I heard down the police!
That can't be
what's
good.
Going on?
How could
this happen? Oh.
Is he a problem?
Why huh?
What the hell's wrong with you?
Oh, God.
You don't look like police. What's happening?
Oh no! Oh shit!
We all died. We all dead. Don't you see? We're already gone. We all died. We're all dead. Don't you see? We're already gone.
Hey there! God bless you.
That's a gun he's carrying.
Sounds like handsome Harry's a little agitated. Apparently even his clientele can't get their jollies while being shot at.
Is he back at the Plowhouse?
He prefers to call it on Beljardin after the flower shop it's attached to. But yeah, he's there. Probably wishing he had a tit he could cry into.
You a sick motherfucker, Carly, but thanks for the help.
Impression I get is that handsome Harry... be so handsome once you're done with him.
Would you watch it, please?
Seems to be letting up.
Excuse me.
Don't believe we're an open carry city, boy.
I'll be right down here.
Look down here.
Drink it, see him. Shoot it.
Oh,
for cover!
Let me see your hands!
Kill one of our boys!
Got targets on me in the ward!
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
Come tell us what a motherfucker you are.
He's taking cover!
He got my pants! No!
Oh, shit! Shit, I'm hit!
It's all yours, boys.
Oh, shit! He's out of ammo!
Hey, look, cool it. I don't want no trouble.
Trouble? Ain't no trouble here.
Give me some of your men. We're locking down the French ward.
Sure, I'll send my guys. But when it comes time to hand over the district, I expect to be running all the rackets. Not some, all.
John Donovan and Lincoln Clay embarked on a campaign of urban destruction this country hadn't seen since the Civil War.